Hey guys, HT Gamer here. So today I'm gonna do some gameplay for you guys. So gonna do some bit of bath ones here. Hope you enjoy. I'm gonna stop talking. I hope you enjoy the best game ever. Bath ones. Okay, now last year, like at the end. Yeah, hope you enjoy. Hurry. The game is starting. Yes, I'm putting up the best team ever. The Stormtroopers. There's a G11. Actually, it's a for fair. Am I talking about me? If you guys do not know what War Consult is, so technically we have to defend AT-AT while the Rebel has to probably take it down by uplink. And see these circles there, that means like we've done one uplink, then we should have to uplink. This is how the game mode works. Yeah, I might get hopping at AT-ST first. We're actually the AT-AT. I know the AT-AT pick up this. Hero! Hero! Yes, got the hero pick up for you guys. Could be Darth Vader. I am Darth Vader, he's the best. I was told for one of the best game modes in the fantasy. Like my opinions. Yeah, I'm gonna kill the rival gun. I was about to get the AT-AT pick up until the hero. If you guys do not know, in War Control for Premises you can be heroes and heroes on the field. But you have to find a power up in the heroes for hero, War Control and Premises. Rebels. He's a god. He's slow, but he can kill people. His ability is just the best. When one of his abilities is for two. But I can kill someone.
The power of the force.
Bama. Yes, poor chicken. Ah. For the werewolf, they're really not good today. Oh. The answer for wolf when I feed it. I think it's... I don't know, actually.